408 Nigerians who were stranded in India and United Arab Emirates, UAE, have been evacuated by the federal government. The evacuees, according to the Nigeria Diaspora Commission, arrived in the country on Wednesday. In a tweet via its official Twitter handle, the commission explained that 162 of the returnees were evacuated from India, while 246 were evacuated from the UAE. It said all the returnees tested negative to the dreaded COVID-19 infection before boarding the flights.